Inkjet printers play an increasingly greater role in industrial applications. New solutions enable printing on nearly any material. In this episode, we will take a look at UV LED inkjet printers. This technology is used for printing on media such as wood, glass, metals, and plastics. To learn more about it, we will visit the IMAGO printer company in Warsaw. We are a company established in 2019 by a team of engineers with extensive experience in digital printing. We design and manufacture inkjet printing machines, as well as devices and equipment. Thus, we are able to deliver complete technological packages to our customers. Our partners are mainly printing and production companies from many different sectors, as well as manufacturers of machines and devices. We also supply the food sector, mainly pastry shops and bakeries. How does a UV inkjet printer work? The principle is similar as in a standard office printer. It is a multi-pass inkjet device, i.e. it applies graphic design in successive rows. Before starting work, the device needs to determine the height of the object on which the printing will be applied, using an optical sensor. After determining the parameters, printing can start, and the jetted ink is immediately cured by a UV lamp. Each IMAGO product is developed at the R&D department. Engineers plan types of printouts to be printed by the device, functions it needs to perform, as well as its size and design. The electronic systems and control software are also designed. First, a prototype device is assembled. Before it is implemented into regular production, operating, assembling, and maintenance manuals are prepared. The research and development department also performs chemical and fluid mechanics tests, mainly for the ink used. When the design is ready, the serial production of the device is launched. Employees at specific stations receive an order and start the work. First, the frame is assembled. Linear guides, over which a printing section will move, are screwed together. They must be calibrated very precisely to ensure precise movements of the section printing. Now the carriage on which the printing section will move is installed. Its upward and downward movements are driven by stepper motors, while a gearbox with a servo motor controls movement along the printing direction. Then all modules are installed on the frame. At this stage of manufacturing, the employee verifies against a checklist if all the necessary steps were done. In the next step, a box controlling the device is installed, and power supply systems and motherboards are connected to it. After that, the electronic system of the base are connected to power supplies, sensors, drives, and communication systems. Meanwhile, the printing section is assembled. First, a carriage is screwed together. It is a support for a printhead. A wiper unit is fitted in a cleaning station, where the printhead will stop for removal of ink. And the carriage is installed on the precise linear guide. Electronic systems, an ink supply system with a UV lamp used to cure the printout, are assembled in the carriage. Now the printing section are fixed to the base. The electronic systems are connected and the ink supply system is attached to the head. Then a test start of the machine is performed. It is verified for error messages and whether the printing section correctly prepares for operation. The operator also checks if the optical sensor reacts to the object on which the print is to be applied. At the next step, the printhead position is calibrated. It must always keep a distance of 1 millimeter from the printed surface. Only then, 3.5 pictoliter ink droplets hit the target point with the required precision. Finally, the housing is assembled. The printer is then moved to the quality control department, where test printout are performed and the device's appearance, operating movements, and robustness are verified. The printers manufactured in Warsaw are exported to 16 countries. IMAGO also manufactures peripheral devices, offering additional possibilities and accelerating work with the machines.